ride?
No, man, I'm fine.
Most of the downtown's okay.
Hey, you want tomorrow, though?
What? Uphill sucks in a wheelchair.
What time?
Same as normal?
Okay.
Alright. Yeah, good night.
The bastard.
Yeah, I got him. He's downstairs.
Good. Now you know what I want.
Sure thing, boss.
You got to do, but if I don't get those numbers, it's gonna be your ass.
But this is the wrong guy.
I don't wanna hear another word out of you. When we get our cut of the money, you'll be living high.
It's not the money I want, Jonathan. I don't care about the money.
Yeah, sure. Love won't buy those $500 shoes. A woman that's not out for money. I've fucking seen it all now.
Hey. You and Mr. Pusher, get the car and meet me around back.
I'm not burnt! And I'm a fucking bartender! Help!
Rick Jones.
You could at least have a pair made to hide under.
Rick Jones. Who would believe that?
Time is running out, Dirk. So why don't you make it easy on yourself and give me what I want? I could snap your neck right now, you shit.
I told you, you got the wrong guy.
You killed those people with blood money, you bastard. Now your time has come.
Burke?
I'll make you a deal.
You give up the account numbers and the list, and I won't kill you. My favorite, Paul McGregor, my own brother, shot 4 times in the chest. But he wasn't the only one murdered that day, was he, Burke? His wife, an unborn child.
I should kill you, Burke. Right. Fucking.
Chance, Buck.
Give me the account numbers and the list, and I'll let you live.
I'm sorry, I'm not the guy you're looking for.
Besides, I know exactly where he is.
I take it you haven't got the numbers or the list.
No. He won't crack.
Well, the boss said he should either give up the information or be dead by 3 a.m. Fuck. Kill him. At least with him dead, we can sleep at night.
As much shit as you do, it's amazing if you can sleep at all.
I'll do the honors.
Push it. Go with him.
Sure thing, boss.
This is personal. I want to watch you die.
What the?
Metal out of chest for days.
Sorry, boss.
Don't just stay in there. Go kick his ass.
Going on.
Who sent you?
My fam culo, motherfucker! Keep your hands off my bitch!
Maybe you can tell me. Tell me, or I'll shoot you too.
Go ahead, then. I'm dead either way.
Fuck it.
Wait. Take me with you.
Why do I need you?
Please, just take me. They'll kill me if you don't.
And you were in on this the whole time, too.
Well, actually, I was sent to kill you a long time ago. I just didn't have it in me. Told the boss you were the wrong guy.
You assassin?
You're no Lee Harvey Oswald yourself, you know.
Yeah, get the door for me.
Besides, you never expect me. Just think of me as your guardian angel from now on.
You're the guardian angel.
Just kill.